Hi everyone, we have this example of series of function and we have to prove that it is uniformly convergent on R. Okay, so I'm going to use Weierstrass M test to prove it's uniformly convergent. So in Weierstrass M test, we start with mod fn of x, right? What is mod fn of x? What is fn of x? This one, 1 upon n cube plus n plus x square. See, if I reduce the denominator, value will get increased, getting? So that's why I will remove this n and x square. So that's why you will have, this is less than or equal to 1 upon n cube. Getting? No need to write mod, since n is a natural number. So now our target is to prove that this is a convergent series, right? So see, this is of which type the series is? P series, right? What is a P here? P is 3. And obviously it is greater than 1. So when we have a P series with P greater than 1, then it's a convergent series. Therefore, summation 1 upon n cube is a convergent series. Then by Weierstrass M test, we can say given series, that means this series is uniformly convergent on R. That's it. In this way, we proved. Thank you.